Hey guys, and welcome to the video, and I hope that you are feeling awesome. Alright guys, it's a bit of a confession time. I have literally been so mentally and physically drained with, you know, different emotions this week. I have a brilliant piece of information to tell you guys. As I really wanted to keep this to myself, and only me and Yvonne knew about this, I was basically doing some extra hours on a different department at work, and I actually become to like the department, and then there was an opportunity to get a job on that department, and literally everything is fell into place, guys, and I feel absolutely so freaking positive. It's so unbelievable. It is so fantastic. So this means, guys, that all of my starts will be early starts, which means I'll have the time for editing in the evening of all of my wonderful adventures that I want to share with you guys. Yvonne has been so supportive the last 7.5 months, guys, and it means so much to me. And Yvonne, I love you so much. You have been that rock for me that nobody in my life could ever replace you. You are absolutely awesome. So that's the main reason why there's not any clips of this week or anything that I usually do on my vlogs. I haven't been out on an adventure for like 3, maybe 3.5 weeks, and it has really got to me. So yesterday when I went out, I literally put so much effort into it, and I managed to rack up about 8.53 miles worth of walking. And not only that, guys, I managed to do just literally over an hour's worth of a live video, and I must admit there was quite a few of the viewers that literally stayed with me the entire time. It was absolutely fantastic, and oh, I don't know if you could tell, but I'm actually happy, guys. But anyways, now the last time I came to this location, guys, this grass wasn't as high as it is here. Wow, what a beautiful day we're having today for weather, guys. Yes, it is looking very cloudy, but it's not too bad for temperature. Well, this morning, guys, I was looking at some old maps of Rugy and the surrounding area, and I was like, it suddenly occurred to me, I haven't looked at the area where I grew up. So I went on a bit of a search, and I was amazed with how much things that there were there is not there now. And it made me feel like I really wished I was into that stuff, like what I'm doing today, many years ago, because I would have loved to have been able to show you guys all this stuff. Then I suddenly had a, whoa, wait a second, thought. So I was speaking to Yvonne, and I said to her about it, and it's like, it could be a possibility, guys, that maybe in the future I might be able to take you back to my home city, as in Bristol, and to the village of Mangotsfield is where I grew up. And I must admit, there's a few beautiful gems that I found on this old map. Wow, guys, I have never seen it this dry here. Usually when I'm walking through this area, it's literally muddy as hell, and you're literally sliding all over the place. And I'm actually wearing my trainers today, so it's absolutely weird to be like walking or being able to walk on this area. And I must admit, this is a very, very beautiful sight we're about to see. See, when I first started out doing my adventuring, guys, this was my first area I literally looked at. And I must admit, it is one of my favorite because of that. And believe it or not, guys, this used to be an actual lane that was used quite a lot back in the day. And just look at it now, there's no chance of really getting a vehicle down here very safe. Okay, guys, it's getting a bit muddy here, to be honest. And we are actually going downhill, whereas at the top there, it was on top of the hill, which is why it was much more drier up there than obviously it is here. You've got a few trees like there, but this field here. And I thought, just imagine what, you know, if there was anything here many years ago, and what about over here, and what's up here? And all of these questions I had going through my head when I first started out doing my adventuring, guys. It all started in this section. And not being funny, but I absolutely fell in love with the idea of like could there be possibly something hidden under this? You know, was this over there? You know, was there a build over there? And being brutally honest, that is what inspires me to go and look for these hidden gems, as I call them. Now, yesterday, as I said, I went out and done an adventure, right? And I found this beautiful water course. And I was, like, absolutely mesmerized by it. And I said this to Yvonne. And I said, most people would be like, yeah, okay, there's a bit of water, John, get over it. But to me, it was fantastic. And I did share a few pictures of it on my Facebook page. Oh my god, I'm feeling so positive, guys, if you haven't quite figured that one out. However, we are now in the perfect area that I absolutely, again, fell in love with, right? This whole section of this area, from coming down over there to coming over here, is what made me fall in love with this area, right? It is literally so condensed, with obviously you got trees, leaves out and everything now, so it looks a lot more darker here. But in the winter, guys, this looks like, oh my god, it's like going to Narnia, I swear to god. But I want to take you to my favorite ultimate spot of this entire area. Don't know why, but just this spot here, guys, where I'm stood right there, here, for me, just looking at this. So let me show you around. Is actually snapped from the main trunk, left like that, and believe it or not, it's actually still alive. The power of Mother Nature rocks, I swear. So you see, guys, why I like going out and doing these adventures, the amount of beauty that is always around me, and I must admit, it just makes me feel, I don't know, appreciated of what is around me, to be honest. But anyway, guys, like I said, you know, I didn't do much of a vlog this week, and so I hoped that you enjoyed this vlog, and I really, really, really am looking forward to showing you guys some awesome stuff in the future. But anyway, guys, I want to say thank you all for coming by. Sorry, John, I'm just gonna have to pause you here, because guys, I really want to show you this. Just look at the view you can see from here. It's like you can see from miles and miles into the distance, especially on a perfect day for weather. Just in that section there was the old Rugeley power station, and now it's no longer there. It's really, really upsetting, but I suppose things have to move forward. And if I zoom in just there where you can see that wind turbine, that used to sit dead center of the four cooling towers that were remaining. I absolutely love coming here, as I said, on a perfect day, because you can see for miles and miles. But anyways, back to you now, John. Unfortunately, this is all I got for you today. So I really, again, want to say thank you all to you beautiful people, and always do your best to stay positive and screw all those negatives. And I'll see you soon. All right, bye-sy-bye.